Although there are a lot of types of minor cereals, threshing can be done with a single machine. Self-propelled track-type minor cereal thresher of Boohoom is exclusively used for minor cereals like millet, chaffs, common millet, amaranth, quinoa, perilla, and sesame. It was joint developed by Boohoom Machinery, Rural Development Administration, and Chungnam National University in order to thresh grains, which is difficult to handle with normal machines. With inverter-controlled motor, the threshing RPM can be adjusted depending on the target grains, and iron meshes can be replaced easily and quickly, just like this. Since blast mechanisms changes depending on the size and weight of the grain, an adjustable blowing device is installed in the machine. Feeding table and slots enables simple threshing, and dustproof nets are installed, helping convenient farming by preventing dust and dry grass from scattering. Opening the lower part of the conveyor screw allows convenient cleaning of the machine. Self-propelled track-type minor cereal thresher of Boohoom Machinery perfectly operates for any miscellaneous grains like perilla, sesame, or quinoa.